So there she is, high and mighty Queen Cersei, sits an arse jiggling in the breeze. All of a sudden, she looks my way, gives me a little smile like, well, it's all right, you know, I've never been shy and I'm blessed and sad, so I pull it right out. She's never seen anything like it. I mean, she's used to her brother, and from what I hear, Jamie Lannister's half an inch shy of an inch. She sees it, and I swear to the gods, she licks her lips. Well, you all know me, you know I wouldn't lie about this.